And in my first visit to Bhubaneswar, we are starting our program from Ganjam district, particularly Hinjali constituency. This is a campaign of getting back the old Congress workers and leaders, and also the sympathizers of the Congress party into the Congress fold. That is searching the roots of the. We are going to search the roots. This is not only to strengthen the Congress party in the state. This is to expose the misdeeds of the BJP and BJD government, both at the central and the state. The Ganjam district being the chief ministers from that constituency, from the district, but there are lot of lacunas are there, lot of failures in this last 21 years of Naveen Patnaik's government. They have done great injustice to that district. But all things will be exposed tomorrow. I will explain everything tomorrow.
Sir, from whose date you will start? From whose date you will start?
From tomorrow.
Sir, what is the plan in bipole in Pipli?
No, bipoles will come, elections will come, but we are aiming to focus on 2024.
Is there any plan to change PCC president?
There is a PCC president. Why you are asking that question now?